This is TFNN, the Tiger Financial News Network. TFNN, headline news update.
Good afternoon, everybody. I'm Tommy O'Brien, coming to you live from TFNN headquarters in St. Petersburg, Florida, 1 p.m. Eastern time on Thursday, 3 hours left to go in the trading day. And we got markets in negative territory, but off of the lows. S&P negative 12 points, trading at 2759. You get the Dow negative 136, trading at 25,537. Dow had been down more than 300 points at one point, so quite a clawback. NASDAQ down 36 points, trading at 7469. Notes and bonds. Bonds, higher price, lower yield, 10-year note up 13 ticks, 122.18, 30-year bond up 23 ticks, 145.19. Got some action in gold, negative $2, 1285.60. When you look at gold, though, down only $2, one of the big movers out there today, currencies dollar index up 551 ticks, trading at 97.350. As we start things off, the news of the day, we'll get over there, and the news of the day is going to be the ECB. You had Mario Draghi out there talking this morning with a press conference. The ECB slashing their growth forecast with a pretty dovish statement, dovish forecast, and the real number here, 1.1%. They're looking for economic growth in this calendar year, 2019, and that being down from 1.7% just forecasted in December. So with that in mind, we jump over to the charts. There's your escalation to the downside this morning. I believe they had a press conference that started about 8:30 a.m. Eastern time. For the ECB, you saw the S&Ps trade to a low of 27.43. We're now up a solid 15 points from that level, trading 27.58. NASDAQ 100 trading 7,075, had been as low as almost 50 points below that, 7,025. Dow 30, 25,525. Lows of the session, 25,340, so almost 200 points above that level. Crude oil, volatility as well, 56.66. Check out that gold contract, 1285.61. And natural gas, we got inventories this morning at 10:30. Natural gas pretty much unchanged from that number, though. We were sitting about 286. Number came in line pretty close to estimates. Natural gas trading at 284.64. And as we wrap up this update, I said currencies were the mover. There's your dollar index. Quite a spike higher right at that 8 a.m. line. Euro trading lower, 112, yes, 112.23. Yen at 111.61 and pound, 131.28. Stay tuned, folks. Steve Rhodes coming up right now at the Trader's Edge. Dave White live at 2 o'clock. Tom O'Brien live at 3. Have a great Thursday.